It's like a dream come true to be able to go around the world and perform, you know, different places, different settings, different cultures and different countries and all that. And just something I wanted to do maybe ever since I was like 16, 17 years old. So it's like I said, it's like a dream come true for me, and I enjoy every minute of it. Got thrown in at 2% jazz, 98% funky stuff. And that's exactly what we do all the time.